I invite you to come back to your seats. We're going to sing this hymn that we know so well. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Come on, church.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
It was grace
that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fear relieved. How precious did that grace appear, the hour I first believed.
My chains
are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace.
It's a song that we sing a lot if you've been in church for any amount of time. You've heard the song, Amazing Grace. And I was just thinking through the lyrics of this beautiful song this week. And the Lord revealed something to me that I had never seen before. And this song, Amazing Grace, really highlights some important aspects of grace. First of all, we can look back and we can see how God has worked and moved in our lives. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. This morning, if we have accepted Christ as our Savior, we know we have the testimony that God has saved us from sin and He's called us His children. But we not only look back, but we can look around us right now and see that God is currently working and moving. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, he's working and he's moving. But we not only look back, we not only look around, but we can look to the future. We can look forward and know that God will continue to be good. That last verse, the Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope, secures. So as a church, I think this morning is a morning that we need a word of encouragement, a morning where we need a word of hope. And the Lord's given that to us in his word. So can we sing that last verse together? The Lord has promised good to me. And as a church, let's declare it.
The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope, secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life endures. My chains are gone. I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me.
Sing it, church.
And like a flood, his mercy reigns, unending love. You came from heaven's throne, acquainted with our sorrow, to trade the debt we owe. Your suffering for our freedom. The Lamb of thank you.
Father, because of your Son this morning, we have hope. Father, we long for the day to where there will be no more crying, no more pain. Father, where you will rule and reign. So, Father, we praise you with hope and expectancy this morning. We sing it, all of creation, church.
All of creation, all of the earth, make straight a highway, a path for the Lord. Jesus is coming soon. Call back the sinner, wake up the saved, let every nation shout of your fame. Jesus is coming soon. Like a bride waiting for her groom, will be his church ready for you. Every heart longing for our King we see. Even so, come, Lord Jesus.
Take our offering this morning. Let that continue to be our prayer this morning as we continue to worship his name. So let's pray together. Father, we love you, we praise you, we worship you. So thankful for the grace that you so freely choose to give us, Father. Grace that is undeserving. But I'm thankful that there is no greater love, the love that we've been singing about and praising you for this morning. Father, because of your Son, we have hope this morning. Hope that one day you will come again. hope that one day there will be no more pain, no more crying, no more hurting. You will wipe away every tear. So, Father, even so, come. Lord Jesus, come. That's our prayer this morning. So you just give us hope, give us encouragement where we need it. In your Son's precious name we pray. Amen. You may be seated.
Lord, you find